She was adamant about you coming back.
She said that, you know, there's no time off.
What?
It's clear that she doesn't even care about you. I wanted to give you the time that you had asked, and I felt you really deserve it, but Kat just doesn't see eye to eye to me. I'm really, really sorry about all this.
What the this puts me in the spot. You said that you would have authority to give me the time off.
Kat said that it did, but then she went ahead and changed her mind. I'm not going to take responsibility for having to ask Ward to return to the shop early, even if I lie about it. I want him to still think that I'm trying my hardest to be on his side.
You know what? This is ridiculous, man. I'm not going back to work. I'm going to stay and finish what I need to do.
Corey, I'm down.
Okay.
Who's up?
I'm just a customer.